And his opponent from Washington, D.C., weighing 249 pounds, Alex Riley.
When's the last time we saw Riley, Tom?
It's good to see Alex Riley back here on NXT. It's been since the springtime.
Gotta wonder what kind of shape Riley is in. He looks great, but he's no bullfit.
Oh!
Maybe he is.
He seems like all business here to start things off.
Oh. A unique takedown there for a leg sweep.
I mean, you gotta think about what Alex Riley.
This is what NXT's come to, huh? Oh!
Did you hear what Riley just said? He said, is this what NXT has come to? Did you hear him say that?
I don't know. I mean, I don't know if he's aware, but this is pretty much the hottest brand in the game right now. I don't know
if he's talking about NXT. Is he talking about Bull?
He's talking about Bullfit.
This is a different side of Alex Riley. Neck breaker there for Bull Dempsey into the cover, and Bull at it too.
Bull with a head of steam.
Whoa! Oh, and a spine buster to the 300-pound Dempsey. Oh my gosh. Oh, and the knee on the jaw of Dempsey. Riley is your winner.
Here is your winner, Alex Riley.
I mean, Graves, I was just plain surprised to see Alex Riley here on NXT. I mean, this is just.
I mean, you got to be impressed. The guy didn't show much ring rust. The guy looked like he's ready. He's got his A game ready.